We have this story just sent to us. Miami police just announced an arrest in connection with the stabbing death of a 93-year-old man. Police say a woman found her father, Humberto Mijares, dead inside the home near Coral Way and Southwest 23rd Avenue yesterday morning. Police just announced Iberio Fonte is now charged with one count of second-degree murder. According to a police report, the two men got into an argument while drinking. Police say Mijares had a credit card belonging to the victim in his pocket.